attitude, their habits, their thinking, and their style of work. As said by Charles, life is 10% what happens to you, and 90% how you react to it. Hi, me Kanam, a student in second grade at Shorter Elementary School. I like to paint, play with my friends, and also love to make YouTube videos. I've learned so many good lessons from these confidence-building classes, but today I would like to share my three most important lessons. And the first one is, set a goal for yourself. What is a goal? Well, a goal is the destination of your journey. It needs to be realistic, specific, challenging, and with a deadline. Goal setting is really necessary to achieve success in life. As said by a wise man, a man without a goal is like a ship without a rudder. I had never even heard the word goal before, but now I implement it in my daily routine. Last month, my teacher asked me to read 350 minutes. But I set my own goal to read 1,000 minutes instead. So I started working on my goal. And then finally, I achieved it. I was so happy. And in future, I will make sure to set new and higher and higher goals for myself and work continuously to achieve those goals. Now, my second most important lesson is I can do attitude. Means believe in yourself. Whenever you see an opportunity, just think, yes, I can do it. And you're already halfway there, believe me. Never let the opportunity go from your hands because it may not knock your door a second time. My brother used to play soccer for Troy Youth Soccer League. And my dad asked me if I would also like to play. But I said a big no, because I used to be really scared of the soccer ball. And I am telling you the truth. But then, after watching my brother play, I thought, why can't I? I also thought, what is the problem with me? Why can't I play soccer if my brother is playing? From then on, I decided I can also play. And guess what? Soccer is my favorite sport now. My way of thinking has changed a lot these days. In future, I will make sure to grab each and every opportunity I see for myself. As said by a wise man, nothing is more expensive than a missed opportunity. Now, my third most important lesson is learn from mistakes. I mean, we can never be successful without making mistakes. But there is one thing that we have to keep in mind, is to never repeat the same mistake again. And those are really good teachers. Last month, I had a math test. I completed my test paper really quickly and gave it back because it was too easy for me. I mean, I used to do a lot more difficult sums than those at home, so that's why I did it quickly and gave it back. But then, the next day, when I got my test paper back, I was shocked to see my marks. My 4 out of 10 questions were wrong. How could it happen? And why? I was really sad and upset. But then, I realized that I did all my sums addition while my last 4 were subtraction. I made this silly mistake because neither I read the instructions nor I saw the signs in front of the questions. But there was one good part, and that good part was that I learned really good life lessons from this mistake. And onwards, I never repeated the same mistake again and scored really good grades on my test papers. As said by Dave Pelzer, to help yourself, you must be yourself. Be the best that you can be. When you make a mistake, learn from it, then pick and a such nice audience for giving me this opportunity. I would like to express my hearty gratitude to Miss Isha, who taught me every lesson with so much love, care, and patience. Miss Isha, I like you so much. I want to be like you, and I really mean it. And I also wish you good luck for future. Now, I would like to end with a quote. A bird sitting on a tree is never afraid of the branch breaking, because its trust is not on the branch, but on its own wings. Thank you all again, and have a nice day.
Ready to take off and spread her wings and take off to college. She taught multiple classes at the Troy School District with these younger kids, and she was very fortunate to, you know, teach Kanak, and I can't be more proud of you. Thank you so much, and one more huge round of applause. We can take one question from for her from the audience, just one. Anybody? The older kids are already overwhelmed, like, oh my God.
Oh, she's there.
Okay.
Go ahead, Bob.
Out of your three main lessons, what do you think is the most important one?
I think, I can't choose, but I think the most important lesson is, I think I can do attitude. Because most of the people miss their opportunities when they need them. So yeah, that's why I think it's
not an opportunity.